All right, here we go. Draft Jumbo, PYT number 154. Good luck, guys. You're making who come to Nationals? Blue Refractor Hill Jr. for the D-backs. Good luck, Rebecca. Let's see it. Jamison D-backs. Noah Song, Red Sox auto. Mercer Purple. Oh, Justin I. You're making him come to the National? Jamison for the D-backs. Green paper. Blue Wave Tommy Henry for the D-backs. Hey, Jude. I think you need to shoot higher than that, Rebecca, and then settle lower. You catch my drift? Shoot for a red, settle at a purple. Get really happy if a blue hits for you. Duxakis Rays, there's an Abrams Refractor. Tommy Henry again. Wow, D-backs crushed the first box. 2 out of 3 autos. Draft progression red, Mackenzie Gore, Ryan Weathers, and CJ Abrams, 3 of 5 for the Padres. Not bad. Micah! What's up, Micah? Purple Christian Javier for the Astros. Damn it. Jose Blue.
Dodgers.
Josh Mears purple Padres, nice. It's a dig, man. That all depends on what you characterize fire to be, Benefit. Acevedo Yanks, purple refractor. How exactly do you define fire, Benefit? Jose Dodgers. What's going on with your internets? Adley Rutschman refractor. We've got a Reese Hines All-American Auto Bonus. That's Cincinnati Reds to $199. That is from 2018. And right behind it for the Phillies, Jamari Baylor Auto. Nice little double auto. Those are super rare. Those they seem to come out a little less frequently than ever this year. No, dude. So sad. In all fairness, he has outripped me. Malone for the D-backs green. Riley Green refractor auto Tigers. Wow, Jizzo, there you go. J to the Jizzo. Wow, Jizzo, wow. Austin pulled that super earlier today out of jumbo or super? Jumbo. New batch of jumbo seems to be pretty decent so far. Davidson Sparkle for the Athletics. Gorski for the Pirates auto. No, just the Diamondbacks have hit a few autos so far. Nothing monstrous. The Corbin Carroll or Carroll kid, he's the one. C&E for the Pirates. Yeah, Immaculate Buckets is going to go after the Super Jumbo case. Going to finish the night with Immaculate Buckets. Blue Paper Packard for the Tigers. Corbin Carroll, there he is. For the Diamondbacks, Class of 19 auto. That's the guy. Case dead now. One per case, class of auto. Benefit, how's the scrub sales going for you? Yeah, you can thank Facebook Breaker for closing that one out. He bought the last, I think, 12 spots. Black. Looks like a black refractor auto. Ethan Small to 75 for the Milwaukee Brewers. Facebook Breaker. 60 of 75 black refractor auto. Nice. Hey, what's up, pony girl? I mean boy. I mean girl. Toglia Purple Paper Rockies. Exactly, Benefit. Freaking food commercials got me starving over here. Damn. Cody Jose, Dodgers. CJ Abrams variation for the Padres. Alexander D-backs. I am off tomorrow. Austin will be live during the day. Dio's Bell Arias. Texas Rangers Orange Refractor. Walston for the D-backs, Riley Green Refractor for the Tigers. I would appreciate if you guys would refrain from the discussion about other breakers in the chat, solely for the purpose of avoiding confrontation that has happened in the past. Because what will end up happening is, oh, they were talking shit about you over in Platinum's chat last night, blah, 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 and then all of a sudden I'm involved with some kind of drama shit that had nothing to do with me. You know what I'm saying? Ethan Small, Sparkle Auto for the Brewers. So now a Black Refractor Auto and a Sparkle Auto for the Brewers. Sorry, J-Man, maybe he'll pull you something sick. Austin's the Super Factor King. He's been pulling supers like crazy. Purple Agnos for the Yanks. Wenzel for Texas Auto. Vikings looked good today. Austin for First Lady. Oh. I wish I was high as a kite right now. That would be the best. Devers Sparkle for the Marlins. Again, I think long-term Jimmy Garoppolo is just fine for them. He's only going to get better. I've said it like twice already tonight, but I'll say it again. First year off an injury, he literally has one full season of starting under his belt. That's it. He's still a pretty new quarterback, you know, as far as experience goes. So I think he's just fine. I think that J.J. Bleday, Refractor Auto Marlins, nice one there. I think that Shanahan will put him in the right spot to do the to minimize his mistakes. And future wise, I think he'll be just fine. Yeah. Swaggerty Pirates. Tebow Mets. I mean, I can't, outside of a few guys, I realistically, I don't know that I'd rather have a different quarterback. He's like perfect for that system. It'd be nice if he was a little bit more mobile, but other than that, he's pretty good. Ryan Nelson for the D-backs. Like, if I had to pick quarterbacks I'd want right now over Jimmy Garoppolo, Gold Wave Auto, Josh Wolf for the Mets. One would be Mahomes. Two would be Lamar Jackson. I mean, maybe Deshaun Watson. I think Deshaun Watson's a better player overall. But just, I don't think many more. I mean, I would, going for the future, I mean, the best quarterbacks are in decline now. Aaron Rodgers, Drew Brees, Tom Brady. No, I wouldn't want Kirk Cousins instead of Jimmy G, no way. Tell you, Jimmy. I think Jimmy's gonna surprise some people here in the playoffs. But it'll be because of Shanahan's play designs. Shanahan is like, that's a brilliant offensive coordinator. I mean, brilliant mind offensively. Walston, more D-backs, my lordy. Jonathan India for the Reds, blue refractor. Evan White, purple for the Mariners. Jones for the Rays. Sammy Siani, Pirates Purple Auto. One refractor. Chris Murphy for the Red Sox, orange paper. Yeah. Anton Kelly, Brewers. A few teams got a bunch of hits in this one. Two boxes left. Seth Beer, D-backs, Hank and Sparkle, Quinn Priester, refractor auto for the Pirates. Hey, Jude. Garcia for the Yanks, purple. Michael Busch, Dodgers auto. Draft progression insert, Fiedo Mize in green to 250 for the Tigers. No box toppers at all yet this case. Nope, there are two more breaks that are both full. We've got a draft super jumbo case and an immaculate basketball random teams. Green paper Campbell for the Mariners. Wow. All she wanted was a blue Jung. A true blue Jung. That's a big card right there. Wow, Rebecca, wow. Damn. I got you, Rebecca. Go, Becky. It's your birthday. 79 of 150. Beautiful card. Rebecca, I'm going to screenshot this right now. Screenshotting what you just wrote. Congrats. I'm glad you got what you wanted. That worked out pretty nice for you. Jesus goes, that's gross. Maybe let's get some Adley action in the last box. Adley Rutschman. Hut, 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 hut. No, I know, Jizza. I know what you meant. It is a gross card, you're right. 100%. Alec Baum for the Phillies, gold refractor. Nice little hit for the Phillies there. Duff. Refractor auto is Aaron Shunk for the Rockies. Prado for the Twins gold paper. All right, Bert. Thanks for hanging, man. Have a great night. See you this week. Swaggerty Purple Paper Pirates. Sparkle Siegler Yanks. Strumpf for the Cubs. Corbin Carroll Blue! Wow, Mr. Hicks. What a freaking case for the Diamondbacks. That's another nice hit there. Jeez. Two very nice blues this case. Damn. Spell for KC. Freaking D-backs, man. Unreal. Ooh, no Rutschman. Dagnabbit. Chucky. Yeah, some nice names this case for sure. Thank you. snuck a little red in there. Green refractor, Reese Hines is reds, All America, Mears purple, and that's it for jumbo number 154. Thank you, guys.